Welcome to Multimedia Controls with WX Control Pack. Two exciting controls were added to the WX Controls Pack. First, a video player. It is fully customizable. You can access information about the video file using simple properties and events completely included into the Delphi language. With a text-to-speech component, you can output any string with different voices in different languages on the speakers of your computer. With this control, you will be able to fulfill demanding accessibility requirements easily. Let's start with the text-to-speech control. The demonstration comes with a predefined text. Let me change this to this control supports multiple voices and languages. And if I click speak,
this control supports multiple voices and languages.
So this is a male voice. And if you click configure voices, depending on your Windows version, you have different voices available. I'm using a Windows version branded for the United States, so all the voices are only available for the English language. However, let's switch to Microsoft Zira. Click OK and speak.
This control supports multiple voices and languages.
As always, the implementation is straightforward. Call the speak method and supply the text as a string that is supposed to be output on your speakers. You can pause and resume text that is being spoken right now. Cancellation is also possible. Even the configuration dialog is part of the control. No additional dialog needs to be created by you. If you do not want to use the dialog, of course, each configuration option is available using properties. You can check if text is being spoken right now using the is speaking property. You can change the pitch and rate of the voice using the corresponding properties. Switching over to the video player demonstration. Simply click play to start video playback. All the controls are live while playback is active. Change the play rate, and even the audio changes as we increase the playback speed. Also decreasing the playback speed as possible. You can pause, fast forward, rewind, and all of these controls are available using methods. You can also show controls inside of the video window. Picture-in-picture is also supported to playback the video in a single window apart from your application. You can load videos from the local file system or playback directly from the internet, like this one from the Blender Foundation. You're in the know at all times, monitoring the properties. The current time gives you the position of playback inside the video right now. Simply specify the URL of the video you want to play in the URL property. Auto playback and auto picture in picture can be enabled using the corresponding properties. Any potential errors are being reported back to you through the on error event. On metadata loaded gives you additional information about the video that is being played right now. Also use the on time update property to update user interface controls with the current position of the video. You will also get additional events when the picture-in-picture mode is being entered or left. The same goes for other playback controls like pausing and changing the rate and so on. So you have full control of playback in your application. This allows you to tie buttons or any other visual controls like shown in the demonstration to the video control. Using text-to-speech and video in your Delphi applications has never been easier. And now the best part about the WX controls. They're available for the VCL, FireMonkey, Lazarus, and the web. That means you're compatible with all platforms: Windows, macOS, Linux, Raspberry Pi, Android, iOS, or any HTML5 compatible browser. That's because FNC is universal. For more information about FNC and the new WX controls, go to fnctmssoftware.com.